So I went back to my adventures, my canoeing adventures. We did our second weekend in a row, and we decided, it was just a few friends of ours at the shack of this beach. And we supposed just a normal swim.
Okay.
And obviously at that point, someone came up with the idea, hey, let's go on canoes or paddling boat, what fun, let's go. Brilliant idea. Check it with the guy. He told me il-prezz tal-canoes.
Mort iċċekka l-prezzijiet,
Il-prezzijiet jekk għandu paddling boat jew canoes, jekk għandu intandem ġibir canoes bit-tnejn jew bil-singles. And someone he gave me the whole details għalli int importanti tkun hawn fis-satej. Mort lura insomma canoes, the double canoes, u morna ġrejt to make sure we undressed, we left our stuff in the car. Konna hemm fis-satej preċiż. U dan raġel li suppost from kelli appuntament miegħu biex jkollha double canoes ma kienx hemmhekk. And we're looking and looking and we're not there, he's not there. And someone, there was this older woman, who I assume was his mother, and that sort of, let me ask her. The last man, sort of, we want to book canoes, to set out the final. Ali, tih sekonda, shmar, narra. Bix jamil number two, dal waqt
bid-dettal. Bella customer care, 5-star daw taħħom.
Attualment għandlek number two, ġifiri.
Id-dettal li taħtna, ġifiri, dak il-ħi. Mustajnix, ġifiri, għaris la lejt xuxin, najdu xelwi not, u b'għajna nistennu.
Tista tejda letteralment, u bil-Malti, ġej bil-ħ. Dajew.
FM. It's everywhere.